Welcome back to the throwing playthrough. Last time we left off, we got our wall of flesh. That's all I'm gonna say. And in this episode, we're gonna enjoy caressing Cox. I don't know what I'm talking about already. I'm already going crazy. But welcome back. We're gonna see what we can craft here. Hold up. I just want to see what beautiful things can we craft. Ocean. Ocean's my favorite. Alright, I don't know what I'm talking about. Literally going crazy already. I haven't done anything this episode. But we are back. I have beautiful chum on deck. I'm going to store that in there. Do I have anything to store in there? Not really. Yeah. The next set, I believe, is Golem. Hold up. My chair is going to make a loud noise. My chair has been squeaking recently. I don't know why. But I don't really know what we can exactly craft unless the guy's here. So we're going to wait until he comes back. We're gonna wait. Actually, before I head off, this is what I should do. I should move everyone into different houses, shouldn't I? Put the merchant in here. Because sometimes the guy glitches out and he won't move back into the same room he died in. I don't know. I don't know why. But let's go over to the left. And we're gonna go check on some stuff over here. We're gonna go check for the hollowed. That's what. Christ, did I really fall all the way down here? Check for a hollow, possibly kill a unicorn, and then check out some recipes. But other than that, we should have a fairly simple episode. Gathering up materials, getting ready for mech bosses. And possibly some other bosses in between there. I know I gotta fight a couple of bosses. Hold up. Can you stand still, my man? Can you stand still? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Man, this thing isn't like insta-killing enough. I don't know. How much more damage will I get putting this on? Wait, does this give me movement speed? It does. I might have to use these slag stompers, and the reason is because they give me a little bit extra DPS as a thrower. And it can help out that extra DPS. Can that hit multiple? Ow, what the? What the hell is that? Goddamn bird? Get! It's so hard to use that. It's just the lack of knockback is what is messing me up with that weapon. Hopefully, this will get some knockback in the future. What the hell? Ah! Music notes! Ah! Stop! Stop with the music notes. Jeez. OP-ass music notes. Alright, can I just go forward? Like, I'm getting my ass beat by slimes right now. Whoa. I'm killing you, man. Whoa! Okay. Can we kill this guy? I don't think we can without knockback. I don't think we can. Back the hell off. Can I get the debuff on him? Ah! There we go. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Whew. Okay. Okay, we good. We good. We go. Whoa, turtle. This is gonna work. This is gonna work on the turtle. Woo! Look at that. Got that turtle nice and easy. Like, I'm not even on one-hitting slimes with this chum. Eh. I still like it, though. It's a dope-ass item. Dope-ass concept. All right, let's head over to the left. Find any source of hollow anywhere. We just got to get past the jungle. We're not. Oh, here we go. Boom, bada, bing. Where the unicorns at, baby? Stand still? Thank you. All right, I'm going to hop right over to you. Please tell me it keeps on going all the way to the left. It has to. Fuck! Alright, so I just figured something out right here. Apparently this one, this throwing emblem, does not register in damage. Because look at this. So I got right here 50, 57. Hold up, take that off. 50, 51. If I put this on, 51. It stays the same. So, yeah, this one does not register for damage, aka I'm gonna sell it. It's good that I figured that out right now. Damn, but I did spend money on reforging it. Whatever, I'll sell a rabbit. I'll sell some thorium. Make some of that money back. You want a mushroom? You get a mushroom, you get a rabbit. You get a goddamn rabbit. Think of the deal you're getting right here. And where are you at? Hey man, can you reforge this for me? Man, I can't believe I wasted money on that. Yeah, I'll take that for now. I'll put that over that, I guess. And I'm wearing the slag stompers. Look at the little slag it leaves underneath. Let's see if I can jump over this guy. Oh, he almost got hit in the head right there. He almost got hit. But yeah, it drops a little slag, I don't know what slag is, but whatever it is, it drops it underneath. And that hurts whatever's underneath it, possibly burns it. And it's gonna put in some work when we need it to. Let's see if I can use it right here. Oh, I miss. There we go. Yeah, it's not that effective, but I can see it being effective here and there. It's extra DPS. I don't know why it's only available in hard mode. That's probably the only downside. Is that it's only available in hard mode. I don't know why. 57. Huh. I guess that doesn't stack, apparently. Yeah, that doesn't seem to stack on top of that, sadly. But then I guess I'll just wear that, I guess. Yeah, sure. That works. But yeah, we're heading back over here to the left. I got the bone glove upgraded a little bit better. And hopefully this bone glove will put in some work. Yeah, nice and hollowed over here. I don't know if I should go underground. Or should I just... I guess I'll just keep going to the left. See what we can find. Oh, here we go. Get more and more hollowed. Probably cut down these trees. Hello. Hello. Ow. How you doing, man? I hear weird noises right now. Get. Oh, God, no. Okay, so the hollow only stretches out to here. What are you? Oh. Blood moon. Oh, no more of these guys. I'm tired of them. Fuck off. Get the hell out of here. Just start chucking these. Get away, foul beast. I'm tired of fighting you guys. Just, oh, God. Oh, God. Oh my God, dude. Just non-stop derpling death over here. Even though we didn't die by derpling that time. It was the derpling's fault. It was their fault. Alright, hopefully from this, I don't know if they show up yet. But hopefully we can attempt... I don't know when they show up, actually. I want to see if we can get a banana ring. Oh God. Are you guys fine? I don't know if I can protect all of you. Oh God. There's a hand on my head! I feel like I should just go away from here. Alright. There's gonna be a wiping of NPCs here. If you're outside of the place, I'm very sorry for you. You're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm very sorry, NPCs, but it's gonna have to go down this way. The only way in is up. But hopefully I can get a... Oh, and we already lost Alan, whoever the hell that was. What is that? Jesus, what the fuck was I supposed to do there? Ruptured by lightning orb arc. Handle that, painter, handle that. The possessed armor. Who the hell is shooting the lightning? Oh my God. Venomous zombie. What the? Oh God, he's coming in through the top. Don't come in here. What'd I say? Oh God, heal. Get. Okay. Who the fuck is shooting the lightning? Stop! Throw! Boom! Is the lightning dude down here? No, he had to fall into the hole. What the hell? This beast! Get out of here! Oh my God, what's happening in this episode? Hands! Yeah, how you like those hands? Like being felt up? That's what I thought. It doesn't feel good to be felt up, does it? Alright, I'm just gonna see if we can find... Oh, there's Patchwork right there. How you doing, Patchwork? Nice day we're having. Fuck you. You're weak. You're weak, man. I didn't say anything, to be honest. I was just kidding when I said you're weak. Apparently he isn't. Apparently, not even him, but the little blood drops are what got me. Come on, let me respawn. Let me handle this real quickly. Get the hell out of here, you blood drop. Alright, you're next, man. You're next. You think I'm fucking around? You think I'm fucking around? Holy shit! What the hell keeps insta-killing me? Desert Spirit's Curse? What the hell is that? What the hell is a Desert Spirit? I see severed legs. I don't see no Desert Spirits. Alright, can you heal me again? Can you just heal me? Real quickly. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? See, I don't expect these guys to do that much damage. I don't expect Patchwork to be doing this much damage. What the fuck? Do you see how many things he summons? The dreaded Patrick has been removed from the world. Thank God. Can he stay what the hell was that? We'll be shooting lasers down here. What the heck is happening? Oh, missed me with that. Slow ash. Holy! What the fuck is this? What is this? What? What am I supposed to do against this? I can't do anything against him. Who the hell is even killing me? Gorged eye. What the hell? Oh, my bad. I hit my mic. What the hell are you supposed to do? Well, there goes half of my god. That's more than half. Everybody in my goddamn house died. Oh my god. R.I.P. Is he coming back? He's gonna come back. Oh, it's a clown. We wanna kill clowns. How am I supposed to kill clowns with a goddamn eye of giant, like, eye of Cthulhu looking, brain looking? Get the. Oh god. This is hell. Hell on earth. Look, just stay down there, man. Just stay circulating down there. You stay down there, we get to have a compromise. Alright. Oh, there we go. Just trying to bounce it down there. Just trying to kill the clown. This is gonna be impossible to kill the clown. Think I can actually kill that clown without getting near the observer? I don't think I can. Get the hell out of here. Man, all I wanted was a unicorn in this episode. This is what I get. Oh. Come on, get the right ricochet. I don't know what the right ricochet is. I don't got time to calculate all this. So much chaos around me. Oh, there we go. Yeah, come up here. Oh, come on. We had it on him. Hold on, I'm looking through my inventory right now. Am I hitting him? I'm hitting something. I don't think I can go down there and leave. No, go back under. Go back under, observer. I just want the clown. Oh, he's almost dead. Hey, how you doing? Get out of here. No, for the chum not being the most effective weapon, it's my strongest weapon I got, so I gotta make use out of it. Clown! Come on, man. Yes, I killed him. Please, he didn't drop it. Alright, whatever. At least we'll get an observer kill. I don't exactly know what he drops. Hopefully it's useful. I think any NPCs will want to move in after this, like, horrible mess that happened. Can I ignite him? Hey, can you get set on fire, man? Oh my god, he didn't even drop anything useful. R.I.P. R.I.P. to everybody here. Oh my god. Okay, so I guess what we can do. Oh god. Get away. Shit. Fuck off, wolf. Get away from me. We can break some altars. We can attempt to break some altars. We're about to die, though. Man. We're getting our ass beat. Left and right. Alright, let's head to the place where we know there's altars. We'll head to the place where I always go. Right here. Boom. We know there's altars here. We gotta be safe here, right? I hope. Alright, let's just head on under. I think there's a... Oh, there's a couple right here. Let's get these ones. Get these, like, never before open to the world altars. Just, like, hidden in their own little crevice. Cobalt Mithril. Alright, we got the basic boars. That's not good. Hey, how you doing? You guys wanna fight? I mean, I'll fight. I'm gonna win the fight because you're only wraiths and not any, like... other demonic devil being. Oh god, that's not even funny putting that right there. Adamantite. So I got the vanilla ores. Okay, no problem. Or the original ores. Don't hit him. Just take out everything here right now. Close this door. Don't worry about the race. This one right there. What the knockback? Oh my god, that's why. Oh god. I hit him. Dude, can we kill this guy? That's the real question. I don't think we can. No. I can't even hit the thing. Open up. No, something's shooting fucking lasers in here. How am I supposed to kill someone when there's lasers being shot at me? Jesus Christ! This is all kinds of hell going on right now. Hey, there's a life crystal detected nearby, though. Aha! I found the next armor set. Oh my god. Crystal helmet. Crystal greaves. What the hell? The defense on that is ass. So bad. Alright, we need crystal stuff. So, this is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna need to gear up a little more. Let me grab some stuff here and there. Hold up. Where's my chest? There it is. What can I take underground with me? Crimson knives. I'll take the crimson knives. So, we're gonna... This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stand up, move my squeaky ass chair back, and we're gonna head underground because we got some things to do down here. Now, we're gonna look for some crystals. Obviously, the crystals aren't gonna form right away. But we're gonna look for some crystals. But there's also an enemy down here. I don't know if he spawns yet, but there's an enemy down here that drops a throwing weapon that should help a lot. What? Am I able to mine? Oh, chill. What did I just step on? What the hell is a blister? Ew. What is this? Kill it. Oh god, I'm gonna fucking die. Holy shit, dude. I don't know what to say about that. I think I need to reforge everything to be pure defense at this point. Because I'm not... I die, as you can see. I die in seconds. Like, not even reaction time is able to be done. Doesn't matter about, like, buying defense right now. Because I don't have anyone to, you know, reforge defense with. So we're going to head down. We're going to try again. Hopefully not get destroyed by a blister. And we're going to enjoy life. Let's enjoy life down here. Alright, if I see any cobalt, I'll make sure to attempt to mine it. If I live. Which I probably won't. I'm just going down to hell. That's what we're doing. Oh, of course, once I get down here, the goblin arrives. Relives. Alright, we're looking for an enemy. Specific enemy down here. Hello? What am I hearing back here? Hey, how you doing? Oh, God. Hearing noises all around me. Oh, hey, how you guys doing? Come up here. He doesn't want to come up here. Oh, God. I'm not dying. I heard you guys like, fire. That didn't really do anything, did it? Fire. He's a garbage. You too. Come on, bitch. Yeah. Boom. All right. That felt good, okay? Shit, wait a minute. Oh, man, I gotta fight the wall of flesh again. I just noticed that I can upgrade the thrower thing, but I kind of got rid of all the stuff the wall of flesh dropped. So I can't exactly upgrade it now. Ooh, that's pretty dumb of me. Whatever. No problem. Oh, shit. Hey, you chill out there. That's a big fireball. Look, that one's big compared to the other ones. Come over here. Come on. Get your ass over here. Hey, I hear you guys want to battle. Pop your heads up here. Come on. I'll battle you if you just come up here. Oh, there we go. I got one up here. You're staying up here now. No choice now. Just, there you go. Red hot bag. Dang, this bag is red hot. All right, come on. Yeah. Ow. Fucking bat. You're gonna need to, like, show yourself, man. I can't kill you when you're down there. Oh, this is what we want to kill. Don't die. This is what we want to kill. Oh, my God. He doesn't take knockback? It's my worst nightmare. Come on. Come up here. Yes. Come on. Handle him. We can't get hit by him. Get out of here, fucking bats. Bats are trying to ruin everything. Get out of here. Alright, there you go. I think if we keep damaging him, he won't hit me. Oh, he one hit me. What the fuck? Ah, another blood moon is rising. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Oh my god. I'm gonna kill it. Hey, I killed it. Get the loot. I can't do anything down here. I just want to get some goddamn crystals, man. Just let me get some crystals. Not that kind of crystal. I ain't into drugs. Come on now. Don't think that way. I got what I wanted, though. But I'm gonna need to farm that type of stuff. Right here, look at this. Dragon Breath. 71 throwing damage. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take 10 of it, and I'm gonna put some use into it. Look how slow we fall. Holy shit. Some slow ass falling. We'll just drop, sink to the bottom. Oh, sink to the bottom. Keep, come on now. Sink to the bottom. Oh my, sink to the, oh my. Wait a minute, there's a wizard right here. Hello, all right, peace out, good luck. Yes. I made it to the bottom. Uh oh. Oh, I got him. Okay. Let's just get the crystal. That's all I want down here. Sorry if my chair keeps on getting louder and louder. I don't know what's going on. It keeps on sinking down. And it just gets louder every time. Crystals? No. Get the fucking crystal. Yeah. There we go. Progress. We're moving forward. All right. It's nice to see. Uh oh. Get out of here. Go. What the fuck was that? Jesus. Oh god. I'm missing. Clutch it. Oh god, there's a parasprite here. That's not a parasprite, that's a Zaparoo. Fuck off. Alright, don't kill him. This is lava. Get me out of here. I don't want to be here. No! Oh my god. I think we've done enough for this episode. I can't handle this anymore. It's too much. Oh my. What the fuck kind of technique was that? What was he trying to accomplish? Alright, look at this. Look, this is a throwing weapon. You like it? It's pretty good. It's really good. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go like take a chomp out of my arm. I don't know.